up, y'all? This is Sav Kills. You know what I'm saying? Here with G4 Freestyle 101. You know what I'm saying? About to go in the booth and blow things up one time. Hold up. Yeah. G4 101. Sav Kills, yo. Yeah. G4 101. Freestyles, I got a ton. You get done, yo. I'm the future, a tree grows in Brooklyn. A time that's to come, get blown, the kingdom come. Sav Kills, second to none, they shall succumb. Got my eyes on the prize, the journey just begun. Symbolic shine, celestial, revolve around sun. Invest my money, son, the whole amount, meaning the sum. Up for peace, I want the whole pie, not leaving a crumb. Like a shot of Novocaine from the struggle I'm from. This the era of the school of hard knocks, you get done. It's tough love. Scars on Mars, my niggas bug. Gotta eat like my stomach touch my back, I grub. Step to a sideways and you might get plugged. Now the doors budge, gotta push harder, I shove. I'm coming in with this inch like I'm holding the grudge. Break bread, buzz, blow scum, a spark in the buzz. Give a toast to the finest, tilt your cup for no suds. Let's start the bidding war, I cause uproar. Stay coming with that roar, leave them thirsting for more. I'm like Run DMC, I've been down by law. I don't come with nothing less, it's official for sure. This is fisticuffs, steel cage up from the core. Gotta lock it down now, still bolting the door. Make sure these whack, they don't come in no more. Got them C's walking with their bodyguards secure. Fans demand reappearance, furthermore, encore. Rap connoisseur, LLC entrepreneur. I'm an ambassador, on my name they swore. It ain't good to swear on God, so I punish them all. Sav Kills, it's a brawl. Hold up. Yeah. One time. I'm from Bed-Stuy, Pulaski, Marcy, and Ocean. A lot of the greats is from my hood, you know what I'm saying? Like, you got, you know what I mean, Jay-Z, Biggie, all these dudes from Bed-Stuy, you know what I mean? So, the culture surrounded me, you know what I mean? So, it would just be like a random everyday thing when, you know, you on the block with your peoples, y'all getting, you know what I mean, tipsy, y'all getting drunk, y'all smoking blunts and whatever, and cash would just pop out the blue, and then you set a cipher off, and that'll be it, you know what I'm saying? And you got the guards around you building. From that right there, it's like, that's how I became inspired. Freestyling was always around me, like, it was cats always setting off ciphers on the block, especially where I'm from Bed-Stuy, you know what I'm saying? All we did was basically hang out, you know what I'm saying, smoke weed all day, you know what I'm saying, and freestyling, things of that nature, you know what I mean? So, like, just coming up around the way, that was always around me, so I always had that kind of energy. I was always the dude that always stand out from everybody, and I got exposed to it. I just started playing with words, you know what I'm saying? And that's when, you know, I let it all hang out. It's not all about just how tough and trying to scare somebody into thinking you nice, you know what I mean? Just show your skills, you know what I mean? Let me see where your level of wordplay is at, your vocabulary, your creativity, you know what I'm saying? What I hear right now from these dudes on the come up, everybody trying to scare each other, you know what I'm saying? Like, yo, just show your skills, show your talent, show your level of creativity. That's all. Actually, scar gained right here, like, you know what I'm saying? I gained that through battling, you know what I'm saying? Around the way. Like, back in, like, say, 95, 96, it was real crazy. Like cats take this to the heart, especially in the style. That's like one of the grimiest areas, you know what I mean? So you're going to get tested and you claim you this and you claim you that. But a lot of cats get jealous because of your skill. You know what I'm saying? They know that you're nicer because a lot of cats come in with the wannabe tough stuff and all that other stuff. And you just blowing them out with skills, man. Dude. You know what I mean? Cats try to take it to a level to where they try to test your physical and whatnot. You know what I mean? Almost a life and death situation battling with cats around my way, you know what I mean? So I actually gained scars for hip hop, you know what I mean? So, and that's on the real, yo, on the rawest corners. It can get crazy though in the streets though, man, you know what I mean? For a lot of brothers who take it to heart, like a lot of cats do take it to heart, you know what I mean? So you really gotta watch your words.